The Crystal Palace, New York City's Crystal Palace. This looks like a shadow, but it's actually a stain. This bird's eye view was done by an artist who was standing on the top of a tower, which was standing across the street, a 300-foot tower. This is a very scarce lithograph from 1853. Full of stains, it's attached to board, got to be taken off the board, bleached, and linen back to restored. This is the only one known to exist. It's owned by a collector and specialist on the Crystal Palace who's written a book about the Crystal Palace. This was located, I think, between 40th and 41st Street in Midtown. And this view looks downtown. You can see Governor's Island in there in the background, Brooklyn over there, and a very busy street. Busy street with a lot of hustle and bustle going on.
Very dry plaster. Very dry.
Okay, I've turned it over, and this is what's on the other side. I've removed the board, but on the other side of the poster, very dry and brittle poster, there's several kinds of tape, one of them being this paper tape. This paper tape is probably water-soluble and will come off with water. However, this masking tape is probably not water-soluble, and luckily it's coming off dry here, so that means it's just old enough so that all the glue residue has come off. However, some of it may be more stubborn than others. So far, so good. Paper tape will probably have to get off of the water, although some of it will come off dry, as you've seen here. Brittle and dry.
We're going to bleach it so we can get rid of stain, stain, stain. Riding along here, stain, stain, stain. This dark spot is part of the lithograph.
There seem to be stains in this thing that have been added several different times over the past century and a half. What? Really? I'm surprised he let me read it. He doesn't usually let me read things. And he's always impatient when I can't read his misspellings correctly. But this time I interpreted most of his misspellings well, so he didn't get mad.
What kind of home action people can die?
Yeah. Yeah, I've been wondering that myself. Unbelievable, right? Poor woman. Poor family. It's a tragedy.
Yeah.
Paper is so flaky. There's still tape on the back of this. It's too fragile to take it off at this point. And that's oxidizing. Has been bleaching for over 2 hours now, and I want to have a look at it to see if anything has lightened up. It's kind of hard to tell if things are lighter because the poster's wet and the wetness makes the paper dark. What I'm noticing here is this bleach has faded about 40 or 50% from what it was, and then this stain, it's the stain that goes across here, is much less noticeable. It almost looks like natural to the color of the poster. So it's going to be much easier now to restore it. And up here in the sky, the worst of the stain can still be seen, but as it goes into the image, it disappears. So we don't have to touch up so much of the image. And so I think I'm going to take it out of the bleach in another hour. Well, we have taken the poster out of the bleach bath,
and have put it here on the rack, and it did pretty good. As you can see, much of that big stain there is gone. It's still faintly there, but it's been in bleach for about 6 hours, and I don't feel comfortable leaving it any longer than that, or else it may start to interfere with the color. So I'm going to leave it in this rack to dry. And that's it.
Thank you. up on a sweet little German, and oh, but a German for she. The best but for smoking, there must be talking, but kiss made to order for me. So lovely and pretty, more yet she was pretty, you don't know until you have died. She had such a figure, it couldn't be bigger, und there was some more yet he died.
This missing part is your done.
Wow. Looks beautiful.
Anjuan 씨. 네, 잘 지내셨어요? 그동안 프리 타임. Enjoy. 아.
으아!
So far we've gotten this area touched up. Very nice, Hoki.
Match with this color, no?
No, just be consistent. Looks good to me.
This poster was printed in 1853.
Oh, that German could love with a feeling that came from the heart. She called me her honey, her angel, her money. She pushed every bird out to the mark. She spoke like a speaker, and oh, what a speech.
Thank you.